The question asked by Priyal is, what is attitude? What is attitude? Surely all of us carry attitudes towards people, towards situations, towards countries, towards our education, towards career, towards religion, towards everything. We all approach the world, any object in the world, with an attitude, right? Now, what is attitude? Attitude is a predetermined, frozen belief about what is. To have an attitude means I do not need to inquire. I do not need to be attentive. I do not need to understand. I already know. Attitude closes you to the truth. Once the mind is full of attitude, it cannot know the truth. Whatever you come to with an attitude, that will remain inaccessible to you. You will never be able to see the reality if you are carrying an attitude. Because an attitude means that I already know. Attitude means I am already carrying a belief about something. Now with that, it is impossible to see the reality. Are you getting it? And no attitude, also remember, is your attitude. All attitudes are imported beliefs. Beliefs obtained from the environment. From somebody, from some book, from some situation, or from anything else. So attitude essentially means that somebody else is determining how you look at the reality. So you do not look at the reality with your own eyes, but with an attitude given by the external object, by the external master. Do you see how dangerous this word attitude is? You see how dangerous it is? Attitude means living a fake life. Attitude means living in an imaginary world. Because if I do not see the reality, then I am surely living in my own imaginations. And also remember that there is nothing called a positive attitude. I understand that a lot of stuff reaches you. Talking of positive attitude, right? But no attitude is positive, just as no disease can be positive. Attitude means not being able to understand and imagining that you already know. Now, if you don't understand, whether you cultivate a positive imagination or a negative imagination, it still means that you are ignorant. All imaginations are enemies of the truth. There is something written, let's say, on the board behind. One comes to it with a positive attitude and says, you know, I can't really read what's written, but I'm sure that it's written that I'm brilliant. Another comes with a negative attitude and says, I can't really read what's written because it's impossible to read in attitude, to know the reality in attitude. I can't really read what's written, but I believe that it's written that I'm stupid. Is there any difference between these two? Both are living in a dream world. Both are living in a fake world. None of them know the reality. None of them can ever know the reality because they are cocooned, captivated in their own attitude. Do not approach the world with an attitude. Approach it with a certain emptiness, a humility, that I do not know, and I must listen carefully to know, that I must observe carefully to know. They say that ignorance is not as dangerous as knowledge. Because once you start believing that you already know, the doors to knowing are firmly closed. Are you getting it? Once you start believing that you already know, the doors to real knowing are firmly closed. This illusion of knowledge is called attitude. This belief that I already know is called attitude.